Welcome to Bio-Rad's Blackboard Training. This is a series of short, informal tutorials brought to you by industry experts. Today, we'll cover the coefficient of variation ratio. Let's start with the definition. The coefficient of variation ratio is the ratio of the within laboratory CV to the peer group CV. In shorthand, you'll often see the coefficient of variation ratio expressed as CVR. This is the formula for calculating CVR. Let's pick it apart so that you can better understand it. First, we need the within laboratory CV. I encourage you to take a look at our video for calculating CV if you need additional information. The within laboratory CV will be divided by the peer group CV. The peer group CV can be obtained from an interlaboratory comparison report. Now that you understand how the formula works, let's practice by plugging some numbers into it. Let's move our formula down to the corner, just in case we need it. These are our values for our within laboratory CV and our peer group CV. Let's begin by copying down the formula, and then by substituting in the values. Finally, we divide. The CVR turns out to be 1.12. Now let's do a little practice calculating a CVR. Pause the video when the values appear. This will give you a chance to grab a pen, paper, or calculator. Calculate the CVR, then restart the video. I'll provide the correct answer and how I got it. Here are CVs. Remember that the formula is in the corner. Go ahead and pause the video now. The CVR is 1.2. Here's how I got that figure. First, I substituted the CVs into the formula. I then divided the within lab CV by the peer group CV. Now that you know how to calculate a CVR, let's talk about application. How is CVR helpful? Well, accuracy and precision are equally important in a clinical laboratory. One way that a lab can determine whether the precision of a test is acceptable is to compare it to another lab performing the exact same test on the same instrument using the same reagents, basically a peer group. Let's look at an example. If the CV for potassium on a particular instrument is 4% and the potassium for all other laboratories using the same instrument is 4.2%, the CVR is 4 divided by 4.2, or 0.95. What does all this mean? Well, any ratio that's less than 1 indicates that precision is better than the peer group. A score greater than 1 indicates that imprecision is larger. Ratios greater than 1.5 indicate a need to investigate the cause of the imprecision. And any ratio greater than 2 usually indicates a need for troubleshooting and/or corrective action. Something in the test system is causing an increased imprecision, and the patient results may not be entirely reliable. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. The following video in this series will cover standard deviation index. For all of your QC needs, visit www.qcnet.com.